Hey guys, it's Everything Tech iPod here. How are you guys doing? I know it's been a long time from me making videos. It's been about like 1 month or so. So the person who is holding my camera right now is my cousin, so say hi.
Hi guys.
So yes, so this video is going to be the unboxing of Sennheiser HD229, which is the white and orange one. This one usually costs about 80 bucks in Amazon.com, but right now it's on sale for 75 bucks, so I'll put the link in the video description below for you guys to check them out. So yeah, here it goes. I bought this from authorized Apple reseller, so yes. Okay, so here it goes, deep bass kick. So without further ado, let's get on to the unboxing. Okay. So guys, I'm back with this thing opened. I spent about 5 minutes to open this thing, so here it goes. So this thing pops right off, so put this aside. Okay, take this headphone out. Okay. Okay, it's tightly packed. Thing out. So here's a wire. So first of all, it's single-sided, as you can see, and the plug is actually quite big. And so let's take this thing off. By the way, the cable is not detachable, so that's pretty bad, but it can rotate like that. And if you see the ear cup right here, this part blocks out the ambient noise, so it's really good for like wearing outside, enjoying all your music, so it's really good. The cable is not a tangle free, but it's quite good. So anyways guys, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll come back as soon as possible with the video review of these headphones. So thank you guys for watching. Bye, see you later.